Hey garage heads, if you live up north like I do, then you know how good it feels to get those first few warm days of spring at the end of a long winter. Here in northern Ohio, we have some crazy temperature swings where it's like 30s one day and 60 the next. But that creates a big problem in the garage. Condensation. Today, we're going to talk about why it happens and how to prevent it. So that first warm day after months of frozen tundra goes straight up to my head. I want to get out in the garage and pop the doors open and get to work wrenching on some project that I've been putting off doing because I can't stand wrenching in the cold. Well, the moment I open up that garage door and let that warm spring air flow in, I'm creating the perfect environment for condensation to form on everything metal in my garage. Look at the frame of this truck. Condensation. This is dripping wet. This is not good. Old Toyota trucks don't need any additional help rusting. Even the tires and wheels are wet. The Acura is just as bad. Even the body panels are soaked. My compressor. Most of the garage floor is sweating with condensation. The items that seem to have the most condensation are the ones that are sitting on the floor or closest to it. But I had some metal gallon cans sitting up in this metal cabinet, and there's even water up here. Even tools in my toolbox have condensation on them. Pretty much anything metal. And we all know that water on steel makes rust. Here's a look at why this condensation happens and how to prevent it. Condensation is the change of a state of water from a vapor or gas form into a liquid form. And it generally happens when vapor and warm air encounters a cool surface. Think about a glass of ice cold water sitting in your kitchen, or the inside of your car windows fogging up on a cold morning. In both of those cases, you've got warm, humid air and a cool surface creating condensation. Unless your garage is always heated, the things in it get pretty cold during winter. So when you open the door on a really warm day after it was just really cold before, the same thing happens to all the surfaces in your garage as they're introduced to the warm air coming in from outside. Those first few warm days are usually pretty humid as well because snow has been melting. My garage floor is usually damp from melting snow, so I'm sure that doesn't help the situation either. So, how can you prevent condensation from happening? Simple. Don't open the door and let all that warm, humid spring air come in contact with all the cold metal things in the garage. A slow, gradual change in temperature will help prevent condensation. I know it's nice to catch some fresh air when wrenching, but you gotta leave that door closed as much as possible to help prevent condensation. If the forecast shows a warm front coming, park in the driveway the day before and only go in and out through the man door. The only other solution is to heat your garage so everything inside is always warm. In my last place, I had a heated floor and kept it around 50 degrees Fahrenheit throughout the winter, and I never had a problem with condensation. The radiant heat in my old pole barn was efficient, but heating your garage constantly can get expensive. So I'll just stick to keeping the door closed and let the temperature inside increase slowly. If you have any other tips or advice on this problem, let us know down in the comments. And thanks for watching.